Welcome back to our vlog. This vlog is going to be about our first 2 days in the hospital as an intern. This amazing day started with the sunrise at the dam, with the cool breeze of air and lot of exercise. Then we took bath, put on our scrubs and headed towards the MHT center for the breakfast.
After that, the main party began, for which we were divided in groups of two, out of which six were posted in OPD, two for vaccination and remaining in the casualty. And lastly, we all worked in emergency duty. Then Dr. Khatting sir took a mini orientation program in which he taught us about OPD clinics and about casualty. After all this clinical stuff, we enjoyed hand-to-hand combat of our two builders, Pooja and Ashwini. Lastly, our day ended with dinner in front of OPD with lots of fun.
Second day started, we never knew how amazing it was going to be. After breakfast, we came back to the hospital to explore new experiences. We had a case of head injury for which suturing was needed, so we cleaned the wound with H2O2 and betadine, and we also confirmed if there is any fracture of underlying bone.
Then we gave local anesthesia with injection lignocaine, sterilized the needle with betadine, and then we gave sutures with 20 non-absorbable ethylene suture and tied them with surgeon's knot. It was very precious moment as it was happening for very first time. Thereafter, we experienced many more patients and treated them according to their needs.
After such a precise work done by Amcha Audia, we also learned many other clinical things and ended the day by celebrating Nurse Day. After such a hectic day, we took up our bikes and went outside to get refreshed by some fresh air. We had some chai biscuit with other snacks, and our rest of the day ended with planning for the birthday of our personal philosopher Sandesh. Khatting sir had arranged cake for the birthday party, and with such a yummy cake, we called it a day. Like button, share with your friends and family, and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon